Hello everyone, this is Prajwal, and in this video, I'll show you how to find Windows 11 versions using SCCM or Configuration Manager. I'll cover two methods to determine Windows 11 versions in SCCM. Method 1, we will run a SQL query that lists all the Windows 11 versions based on the build numbers. Method 2, we will use the SCCM CMPivot query to find all Windows 11 versions. One of the challenges faced by IT admins is to find the count of Windows 11 machines and their build numbers and versions. Especially with Windows 10, we had so many versions released by Microsoft. A device collection is useful when you want to deploy an application to a set of Windows 11 computers. I'll be covering the process of creating Windows 11 device collection in SCCM in another video. In SCCM, using the SQL query, you can find Windows 11 version number and build numbers. Once you do that, you can also create a Windows 11 device collection based on either build numbers or addition. Before you run the SQL query, ensure you have installed Configuration Manager client agents on Windows 11 computers. Method 1, find Windows 11 version using SCCM SQL query. In this method, we will use a SQL query to find Windows 11 versions. As a prerequisite, you need access to SCCM database to run the query. I assume you have permissions to run the SQL query. Launch the SQL Server Management Studio and connect to the database engine. Once you are in, expand databases and right-click SCCM database and select New Query. In the query window, paste the following SQL query. You can find the SQL query on my blog post. I'll be linking the post link in the description below. To run the query, click Execute. The above query returns the Windows 10 computers, Windows 11 computers based on the build numbers. Whenever you see any new version of Windows 10 or Windows 11 released, you can add the new build number and update the query. I'll keep updating the blog post whenever I see a new version of Windows 11 is released. Method 2, use SCCM CMPivot query to find Windows 11 versions. In this method, we will use the SCCM CMPivot query to find Windows 11 versions. Launch the Configuration Manager console and go to Assets and Compliance, Overview, Device Collections. Select a device collection against which you want to run the CMPivot. This device collection should contain Windows 11 computers, else you will find empty results. Right-click the device collection and click Start CMPivot. In the CMPivot window, select the Query tab and enter the following query to find Windows 11 versions. Operating system where build number equals 22000. This CMPivot query lists the Windows 11 versions based on the build number. The build number of Windows 11 21H1 is 22000. Currently, Windows 11 21H1 is the latest Windows 11 release. I'll update the query once the new version of Windows 11 is released. If you want to query all Windows 10 versions and Windows 11 versions in one go, here is a CMPivot query that you can use. The results include all Windows 10 and Windows 11 versions present in your setup. So I hope you learned how to find Windows 11 versions using SCCM through this video. If you have any suggestions or questions, add them in the comment section. Don't forget to like this video, and for more such videos, hit the subscribe button. I'll catch you all with my next video soon. Bye.